Hi everyone, Aaron here for zollotech, and if you have a newer MacBook Pro, or an iMac Pro, or a Mac Pro, any of the newer devices where Apple removed the chime, you can actually bring it back now as long as you have macOS Catalina. So I wanted to show you how to do that. So this is my 16-inch MacBook Pro. Let's go ahead and turn it on. And you'll hear it's already has the chime turned on. So I wanted to show you how to do this. It's really simple. So what you need to do is go on your Mac and then go into Terminal. Now, in order to open up Terminal, if you're not familiar with the application, go to your Finder, then go to Applications, then go down to Utilities, and within Utilities is Terminal. Go ahead and open up Terminal. And once you're in Terminal, we need to put in a simple command. So I'll leave that command in the description so you can just copy and paste it like I am. So I'll go ahead and paste it. And what the command is sudo nvram StartupMute equals %00. This allows it to have the startup chime. So because it says sudo or super user do, you'll actually have to put in your password. And that's the exact same password that you would enter when you're logging into your computer for the first time on the startup screen. So we'll go ahead and hit return, put in our password, hit return after we put in our password, and that's it. That will turn on the startup chime. So when you go ahead and reboot, it will turn back on. However, if you want to turn it back off, you can use the exact same command. And to get the same command to show up, you can just paste it in there or hit arrow up and change the 00 at the end to 01. Put in your password again, and it will turn it back off. So it's really simple. It's just built into macOS Catalina. They've brought it back. And if you want the startup chime, it's there. Now, I find it very useful to have that sound, especially if I was working on a computer and I needed to restart it or boot it up. And I need to know if it's actually turning on. If there's no indicator light, like on the MacBook Pro, for example, it's a great indication to have that sound or that chime let you know that it's actually turning on. So hopefully that helps you out. If you have any other questions or things you're looking to do, let me know in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe. And if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. As always, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.